G'day guys, how are we? We are back for another weekly vlog. This is the third one in a row, I believe. We're actually down here in Rye.
It's a Thursday. I'm starting this one quite late, to be honest. So.
But it doesn't really matter because we're in Rye and we're actually stranded. Licorice ice cream.
But we're just
gonna... I got frozen ice cream.
Fasting forward to later, on the way home from Rye, stopped at Macca's. And we got the new potato cakes. It's not scallops. It's not. Is the chicken salt seasoning in there or is it already on it? I'm gonna say it's already on it. I feel like a Macca's potato cake, or like, no one can stuff up potato cakes. If someone was to do it, it would be Macca's. And I think they've done it.
I haven't really explained what we're doing here. It's my cousin's wedding. And we're staying here for the night. Tomorrow I will be at Renegades, the Stars at Marvel, but today's the wedding. And then tomorrow, obviously going to the game, there's a breakfast in the morning. That's all I really have to do. So it's gonna be good. I'm excited. Right now. I feel so close to you right now.
.93/76 with 5 for the Stars, no wickets down. Gonna say it now, we're done.
We still make finals, sure.
I don't think so.
We're not gonna win.
I don't think we'll make finals.
We won't.
Not us. Not the Heat. Not the Stars, not us.
We've got a slight.
Full toss. And that's a pie! That is a pie! Will Sutherland! Catch it, please.
Richardson, mate, Richardson.
I'm cooking in it, it's actually that hot.
It's a boiling hot night. It was like 39 degrees in Melbourne today.
And the roof's closed as well.
They've kept the roof closed. Could you imagine that? That is...
Hey, they've given us three frosty fruits, though.
They have given us three frosty fruits, but it just leave the roof open.
Fuck.
Stars player. Yeah, victory drew, but Stars player hit the roof directly up. I'm sure you guys have seen it. They called it six. It's going to get caught. And he sort of reverse leaped it. Keepers missed it, and it's going to run away. They'll get two. Not enjoying this.
James, what would you like to say to the weekly vlog?
Fuck the Renegades.
Not on.
Subscribe to Jack Gardner.
Thank you.
Kromami.
Nah.
Cut that. That's not happening. I'm not Kromami. No one knows me.
Tell the vlog, are you excited?
Yes, I'm very excited. Woohoo! That's my charge right here. It's a good service. Oh, you beauty. Thumbs up for that one.
Yes! Her speech line is good service.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Love you, Jack.
Hold on, point one.
This is beautiful, boys. Looks great. Great. Looks great, Lockie.
You got wire.
No!
Yeah!
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass.
Alright, we're heading over to Mark now. Mark, thoughts on this tragic loss by the Melbourne Renegades? They need 17 off 19.
Yeah, I agree.
I just need you to have a scream at the Melbourne Renegades team and how terrible we are. Keep going.
No!
Me too. Yep.
No! 100 meter gate to me.
Come on!
Yes! You're gonna run? No. Okay. 14 off 11 now. Oh, come on, Tommy. Stars, 5 wickets down. 14 off 11 to win. You'd still say they're heavy favourites, but anything can happen. It's the Melbourne Stars. And Tom Rogers comes into bowl. It's a top ball. Top ball.
And he's got it. Yeah.
Come on.
We're on. 14 off 9 required. And Hinchcliffe is on his bike. What is going on here at Marvel? I lost my voice. I don't care. It's like 40 degrees up here. I don't give a shit. 14 off 8. The Stars are choking this on. What is it? You two, you were owned by Eddie Maguire. That was where it all went wrong.
Oh, please get us off there, will you?
And they get a single. That's good. 12 off the last over. Lachlan Miller has left it.
I would miss my bus.
He doesn't want to sleep on the streets.
I would walk home to sleep on the streets at Flinders Street Station.
And Saints fan is the definition of Renegades fans like myself right now. He is nervous, I'm nervous, everyone's nervous. Bailey's shitting himself, but we still have to vlog it. It may not look like it right now, but I am stressed out. I hate this. Yeah. No run. 12 off 5.
Three.
12 off 5. DJ's coming back. And can Will Sutherland be the hero? No, I don't think it is, but we always got to have confidence. Even though I've been talking mad shit that we sucked the whole game, there's a slight bit of us. You'll never see anything like it. It's the BBL 08 final all over again.
No, man, I'm cover. Mate, I'm so glad to be on your channel for the first time ever.
Thank you so much. Welcome to the channel. Up here. Oh, I'll ask the question right now. Premier League team, who do you go for?
Liverpool.
Oh,
no, Man United.
West Ham.
Man United. Man United.
That's not on.
I get a photo. He's going to say Messi.
Messi or Ronaldo? That's a question.
Who's the
Ronaldo.
Yeah.
It has to be Messi.
Please come.
It has to be Messi. I see you at United. I love your work, but I do have a question. Messi or Ronaldo?
Ronaldo.
Wrong answer.
Yeah. Super duper.
I'm actually going
to get a tattoo. Haven't had one in a long time. Orange. Okay. Valid. Valid. It's gone. Tommy Rogers has gone with orange. Baby, won't you bang my line? Cause if you bad and broke, that's a sign. Let you mess on with a lame, waste some time. Let me take you to the hills for the vibes. Bad blue vibe, try to tell me. When I'm trippin' down in a Fendi. And I'm so mad, not a Fendi. Talk that shit behind my back. Can Al Miller get Minnie Mouse? It's all he's ever wanted, you can tell. Very softly.
He's already
what? That was as soft as I could go!
That's my fucking hat!
He's already lost the big prize. He's already lost.
Oh my!
He's done. That is the worst $10, and he's not even going to pick up any prize. That is a shocker.
What the fuck? I literally stopped as I could go. What
rigged, mate. Fuck? Rigged. Rigged.
Bro, that was as soft as I could go. Oh, is he just soft as I could go? He just put a bit of backspin on it, flies 20 metres back to the fucking Dodgem cars, and all of a sudden I'm looking like a fool because I can't get one in from a metre away.
Hi, Mark!
Hi, Jack! How are you?
Yeah!
Oh, shit! You're walking across here.
Oh, no!
I missed it! They just moved
on. I missed it!
Hey, I... Ready?
Oh, go.
Yeah, there's no standing up on this one, so please remain seated at all times. We are starting slow and seeing how you go.